走入雪兰莪巴都街戴米尔小学，下课时间学生排队领取便当。跟其他学校不一样的是，餐盒是使用涵盖环保餐盒。
之前我走过，我来这学校的时候，他们是食物是不是有盖子的，是这样子弹着在那个桌面上，然后用一个白色的plastic 这样子盖着，有时候风吹的时候就plastic 会吹了，然后有时候会看到那个苍蝇在上面捞啊，这样我就介绍给朋友去刷味。
Nowadays they say plastic and all you shouldn't be using it, which is like polystyrene and all is bad for health. Scientifically it's been proven it's not good for health. This is a quality container. Maybe the cost is expensive, no doubt, but we should take care of our health comes first.
志工的建议获得校方认同，食堂负责人大力支持，自掏腰包添购餐盒。
We spend some money in a month, as long as clean and healthy for the children.
It's good for the environment also. Rather than last time using a plastic bag, wastage a lot lah. Compared this is not even you can wash back this one, you can use back.
Bersih dan kemas.
Mana semua
sahaja. Bersih.
让学生吃得安心健康，目前学校食堂每个星期五还会提供素食餐点让学生享用。
So one day, Friday, we only have vegetarian food. We make it a culture, a habit. Let them eat vegetarian food. In fact, I like vegetarian is more healthy.
不止把环保带入校园，志工也在校举办师生交流会，建立良好互动关系，携手打造真正的幸福校园。大爱新闻王正英、罗国聪，马来西亚报道。